South African peace that was fostered in the freedom struggle. The church served as a place where people would come together to share ideas, socialize, and provide spiritual comfort for one of each other. It was perfectly written with the same lyrics throughout the entire song, which is translated to praise the gospel in English. The composer did this so that the audience can reflect on the dance and hear it. We will start the song by imitating some people reflecting the joy in preaching the gospel. Then the movements will change to demonstrate the difficult labor that the miners and the women that back in the villages went through. When you join hands, we are illustrating how the South Africans united for the fight for freedom. We will be testifying the war factor by stopping a beat and acting as if we have guns, representing the firing of weapons on the battlefield. Thank you again for attending our winter concert, and we are now present to you Shemaya.
Thank you. culmination of this evening's events. Thank you.